think Warner Brothers should release the air cut?
I think that's all a very complicated situation that I am.
Would you want to see it?
I would want to see the cut of every movie I've been a part of that I've never seen. You know, the funny thing is, as an actor, not when you're a producer, but as an actor, sometimes I don't see it until half the country has seen it. You know, sometimes I see it after millions of people have seen it. You don't really get to see it. You don't get to see the different iterations along the way unless you're a producer. So in that case, yeah, I didn't see it till it was out in theaters.